I think I can see him invisible. Beside the FCM guy? Noob's FCM? Way off anyway, we don't have to worry about him.
I don't actually see him. That squirrel therapy is cleaning up.
Yeah, that's the bear cat that I've FAM. Well, the guy I spotted earlier is roughly at my altitude on my 12 o'clock KDs. Got him locked up still. Oh, there's two of them. Here, I better head over there and give them a hand. Are you running the 30 on this or the 20?
I'm running the 20s.
Oh yeah. I'm trying to aim the 30, I don't know if I'm going to stick with it or not.
Is it the MK-108?
Yeah, it'd be terrible.
Yeah. No, you don't need that. I'm gonna chase down this B-17.
Oh, come on, seriously. No assist again. What's with that?
How did he even... Did he fucking bomb the ground to get him?
Oh yeah, he killed somebody. Yeah, he must have been on the airstrip.
No, he was way down below. I think it was, post-damage. Holy crap, man. Those B-17s take a fucking pounding.
Yeah, you need the 30 for them.
And he got me. Got me.
Make it back?
No, I'm burning.
Okay.
I did.
Wow. Can't get a kill here.
Oh shit. How many players left?
One left.
Oh, fuck.
Have you got your manual engine control set up?
Instead
of the prop.
Yeah, I know.
Prop on zero, you can glide.
What did I put it on?
Where's this other guy gone? Oh, he's on the airfield, damn it.
At least I did something in this thing. I normally don't.
Yeah, I've not done anything. Everywhere I go, they just die before I get there. I didn't hit two people, but I got no assist. I can't understand it. I'm going anywhere else. Oh, hold on, they have two left. How did that happen? Alive after that, wow.
Yeah, it's leaking oil.
That was a 30 though.
B-17's heading away from the airstrip.
Yeah, I bet I can get it.
Yeah. So all we have is our airfield there.
Those things are hard to kill like that.
Oh man, they're annoying to kill.
I got a crit on the FAF, his engine died.
Hopefully he doesn't land. The other guy went after him.
Did he just crash or is that somebody else? Yeah, he's still alive. Alright, where's the B-17? I might get the kill, he just got killed by AA.
Eh?
The Matu guy who was chasing the FAF.
Yeah.
don't think a single 30 hit him though.
Wouldn't be surprised. Those 30s are just savage.
Okay, forget it. First D9 to get him.
He's drifting. He's, his engines are down.
Distracting him. That 109's got a perfect shot there, head on and everything.
Yeah.
Hopefully you can get him. Oh my god. Even the 13s are terrible on this.
Yeah. There's nothing... I don't like the K-Series at all, personally. It doesn't,
I enjoyed
doesn't
another
inspire
game,
me.
In War Thunder? No, it's...
Nice, finally.
Oh, somebody got him.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the assist, I'll take it.
Yeah.
I think that FAF repaired and blocked him.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, so I'm gliding now. Prop
oh,
is
are
at
you?
Zero. I'm just gliding back.
Why, what's damaged on you?
Oh, nothing, I'm just low on fuel, so I figured I'd...
Oh, yeah.
Save it.
What did I have my controls set to?
Oh, no, don't say he's going to win the game. He's going for AA.
Really?
Yeah. Damn, he repaired quick.
What did you set the propeller pitch to?
I have mine on left, so I'll hold left down, and I've got the right stick up and down. And the radiator is the right stick, left and right. I won just about. And your controls will all be lost now. Don't you hate that while you're in a game configuring it and it happens, like you die, you have to just do it all over.
Exactly what's just happened. I Good, I got some upgrades. So, let's do this. And we'll do radiator. That should help.
Yep.
Alright, now, okay, I just gotta. Set my controls up again because the game ended. Propeller pitch. So you have axis maximum value, yeah. Or?
No, I just use the stick, the axis value, so the right stick up and down. Well, I actually toggle manual engine controls with left and up on the D-pad to enable it, and then I turn the prop pitch on with left and square. And then I can adjust it by holding left down.
Okay.
What I do is that before I take off, or while I'm taking off, I set the prop to 100%, and then I can just switch to manual controls at any time. You just gotta watch you don't burn the engine out, especially on the German planes.
Okay, so enable access maximum value, or just?
Just the axis, so the right stick axis.
Hold on, okay.
Let me see what I've got here.
So I want to assign it to a keyboard button.
Yeah, you could do. And it'd be a lot easier.
So... up. What would that do? If I assign it to up, it's not an axis, it's a button.
You'd have to use relative control, wouldn't you? Is that going to be any good? Because I'm just thinking, if you're playing on the controller, you'd have to reach for the keyboard while you're actually dogfighting.
My keyboard's on the lap, and I only use it the propeller pitch and radiator when I'm not in combat.
Okay.
So what would I...
What about the brackets or something to adjust it? And that's easy to remember.
I was using the up and down button, but it can only enable one button. So enable access up, what would that do?
That would just enable it. You don't have to have an enable axis, do you?
I don't think so.
Yeah, because so that's only if you're actually using a joystick, so you don't need the enable one.
So maximum value?
You need relative control. And you just need an increase and a decrease value, that's all you need.
Okay. So...
so you could have up and down arrow keys. The only thing is you need a button to assign toggle radiator and prop pitch. Did you see that picture I sent of those foam disc things?
Say again? Yeah, I meant to ask you, what are you doing?
It sounds crazy, but it actually works.
Yeah.
It works for a couple of days, but it's worn in, and the foam is it's not as good as it was.
So what does it do?
It basically adds, you know when you move the stick... you can feel tension with the foam, so it just makes it that much easier to aim because you can actually feel, you know, you can feel what you're aiming, if that makes any sense.
Right.
Yeah, all you gotta do is cut one of those, like an old or a new one even, a new dish washcloth, like the sponges you get. Just cut a circle out and just stick it in and you can try it. You just pull it over your stick and it works. Sounds mad, but it does work, honestly.
Alright, I think I got it.
So you've got the increase and decrease value, yeah?
Yeah. Alright, so what are
Worth
we pl-
having.
let's go K series again.
Yeah, okay.
Just because I'm salty and I want to do better with it.
Yeah, I'm the same. I want to get some kills in it.
Yeah.
I'm still sticking with the 30 because I don't know, I think it's the way to go.
You think? I don't know.
Just the ammo isn't that great, that's the only thing with it.
Yeah, I'm not thrilled with much of this aircraft, to be honest. Like, I don't know, man.
I think power-wise it's great, but it's the guns that let it down. Even the 20s, to me, it doesn't feel the same as the F4, and it's the same gun.
So I've got offensive 13, I have air target. I'm gonna try incendiary.
Nice looking plane.
It
Skin is
is.
really nice on it.
And I need to get the rest of my fuselage repair.
Yeah, the injection is the best one. That's the biggest one. This ain't looking good. Nobody on our team has climbed.
Yeah, I don't know why.
We've only got, actually, we've only got one, two, we've got five fighters.
Really, that's it? Oh, this.
Yeah, the rest are like attackers, heavy attackers, or bombers.
Well, this isn't gonna go well.
Unless they've got bombers as well. He's in A8 as well. Great. I don't know what to do here. You reckon they're all low? Seems a bit odd. We haven't seen anybody.
There's gonna be someone high. I know it.
Yeah, but it's dying here.
Yeah, I guess.
Ready for this Tempest to make a mistake.
I'm gonna see if I can help out that Yunker.
Oh, you got Spitfire on you, watch out.
Oh, do I?
Yeah, he pulled off. He's on me instead. Oh crap. Help.
I didn't even see.
There's nobody else up there. 51. Oh my god. Great.
That went well.
You got him pretty good actually.
I did. Enemy kill assist. I'll take it. P-51 climbing.
Yeah, somebody off to the right. IS-4U coming down now. Looks like he's picking me. Yep. Everybody's picking
P-47 tried to get some shots on me. Yeah, see, everyone's tall. Everyone's side climbed.
Fires on me again. Yeah, I think I brought a couple of them down, but it fires low.
P-47's just...
Yeah, I'm just trying to climb back up at the moment.
F-4U's heading in for a heads up.
Yeah. Fire dove down, I believe.
Yeah, right.
Oh. Yeah, that goes down.
He has ripped my tail off.
Yeah, the cannons on that, they are just... Okay, they're not bad with the engine injection. This guy's obviously fully upgraded.
Oh, yeah.
I did have to avoid the P-47 as well, so there was that. And he's got me this time. Damn it. That was a stupid game. We had no fighters even.
No.
We were so outnumbered there, it wasn't even funny.
Are you down?
Yeah, I am down. Mm. I got ganged up on. Mm.
That's why I have a hard time with that one. Same, same.
Yeah.
Cool. This is probably gonna have to be my last game, though. I wasn't.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah, I wasn't able to stay on too long. I just saw that you were playing, so I decided to jump on. Like, honestly, the only time I really enjoy playing this game now is either tanks or in a squad with you. Like, it's not.
Yeah, it's just not fun anymore. I'm the same. It just depends how the night is as well. I mean, rejoined me yesterday for about an hour, but I was just that bored of the game. I couldn't play it anymore.
Yeah.
There was nothing happening every game. We just flew around, game ended, we didn't get any kills. We played about five games like that. Oh, Is that Terminator there? Jesus.
What's this?
Oh, this is my dueling buddy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I think it's him anyway. Is that many guys called Terminator? Who knows?
Yeah.
1327, is that him? Where's he gone? Yeah, yeah, it's him. So you're done after this game, are you?
Yeah, I'm done after this. You can squad up with him.
Yeah, I'll just let him know duel after.
Manual pitch control is unavailable. Radiator control is unavailable.
Oh, you might have to unlock it. I don't know. Have you enabled it yet?
Yeah.
It's definitely there. I've got it. I'll just double check, but... Yeah, you have to enable it.
Yeah, it's enabled.
You sure?
Fairly certain.
Yeah, if you don't turn the pitch control on, you can't adjust it. It says it's not available.
Well, I can't do it right now because it sends my plane careening down, so...
Yeah, it's risky anyway because it'll just blow the engine up. If you get the pitch on 100%, all it takes is a couple of seconds and your engine just goes bang.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Everybody's climbing.
Yep, I mean...
Oh, it's mixed. That's not good. I was going to say we're facing Russians, so there's no way we can lose, but no.
No, it's... This is why I like low tier, man. It's just more enjoyable.
Oh, no, it's hell, man. I tried it with three the other day. It was mixed every single game. It was just terrible, and they were all, you know, arcade players, basically. The only difference with low tier is if you're outnumbered, you can actually win a game on your own. Why is he asking you how life is? He doesn't even know you. he's okay to them, mate, though. Apparently he's not bad with his K4.
I mean, either you get it or you don't with this one.
Yeah, he's on a mouse though, but it's gotta be easier.
Yeah.
I mean, he's good at the aiming, but he's not so good with his... He doesn't understand planes and how they work, I guess. I can be somewhat even with him in the duels, where he's on the keyboard. kind of scared to drop down this time.
Yeah, I know. That's what... I kept on having people drop on me.
That was a weird game, though, because there was nobody there.
Yeah. And we also had no fighter support.
Yeah, we got too many fighters this time.
I mean, that's not the worst problem to have.
Well, if it goes anything like yesterday, we'll just fly around for half an hour and we won't get any kills and that'll be it. Nearly nine there. He looks, oh, he's diving actually.
Yeah, I saw that. Tempted. I'll just fly over him.
I'm not familiar with the LA-9s. Well, the LA-5.
Should we dive on him?
Let's see. Yeah, you could do, I guess. There's nobody up here apart from the P-47. Yeah, that's what the scoreboard says. Oh, watch out, you got airman above you.
Oh.
Is that P-47 up as well? I worry about him. I would have liked to chase him down.
I'm closing on the Spitfire pretty fast.
Oh yeah, you'll be a lot quicker than he is. Is he even there?
I don't know.
Oh my god, he's not even there. Okay, go ahead. I miss.
Oh, he's there now.
Oh damn it, seriously, I should have finished him off. I thought he was AFK. Okay, I'm gonna take some shots at him now.
Yeah.
What happened there? I thought I set him on fire and he went out. I'm ditching these 30s. I think he damaged, I did get a crit on his wing, so you should be good there.
Oh yeah.
I'm just kind of hovering above in case anybody decides to jump in. Are you in trouble?
No. I just didn't want to overshoot him. Oh, I'm gonna rip. Fucking knew it.
Oh no.
Couldn't pull out of that. I hate the K-Series, man. It is like the worst luck for me.
Yeah, like you said, you either get it or you don't. It's one of those weird planes. I mean, you must be really badly damaged to have dove down. I'm fairly sure I got him anyway. I got a big hit on his wing.
Diving down on Alpha.
Well, he better not kill my Spitfire. I just got a couple left.
Oh, he just fucking ripped him a new one.
I didn't even get the assist. I don't get that.
Yeah, I don't understand the system either.
I mean, I hit him with a 30 on the wing. I saw the explosion. I thought he set on fire. It was that big. Are they all down here or what? I must have breathed.